The role of media in combating corruption is vital and significant. Today, the faculty of Dar Al Uloom in Cairo University held a conference titled Egypt Combat Terrorism.
طبعا هذا ليس هو المهرجان الأول الذي تقيمه الكلية، هذا هو المهرجان الرابع، ومجموع هذه المهرجانات بيعبر ويعكس.
This is not the first festival held by the faculty. This is the fourth, and these festivals reflect the strategy adopted by the faculty since we took the post. This is the same strategy adopted by the Egyptian state since June 30th, 2013. The strategy is based on three axes. The first is fighting terrorism to establish peace and security to our country. The second is fighting for development. And the third and last one is fighting corruption. And as we realize the great link between terrorism and corruption, we held this festival to fight corruption in all its shapes. The first festival probed the three stages the terrorist passes through, while the second, entitled Egypt as We Like to See It, in which we tackled the reform process in all fields. And finally, the third, for the sake of Egypt, which boosted the idea proposed in the second one, where we discussed the various means to regain Egypt's status.
It's more about Egypt combating corruption, and I'm really honored to address this important gathering. It signifies a lot. It signifies a state that is adamant to fight corruption. As you know, Abir, that Egypt, under the leadership of His Excellency President Abdel Fattah Sisi, is determined to fight corruption, and the media has a very important role to play. The media raises the awareness of the people of the importance of defying and combating corruption, because definitely corruption has negative repercussions on the society. So through raising the awareness is raised through the media, through the sense of determination of the people. Today you have the people themselves are sharing. If they see a corruption case, they know the numbers, and they would give more information. So they are helping the state hand in hand to support this important file. And we as Nile TV International also have a very important role to play, because it is Egypt's image that we transcend barriers, and we reflect on that important message, how the country today is facing corruption and is fighting corruption, and the different endeavors and initiatives that has been undertaken by the state to fight corruption. Noteworthy also is the Egyptian chairmanship of the African Union, Egypt as the chair of the AU 2019, and we are not only fighting corruption in the country, but this is extended also to transcend barriers and to include in Africa. Training courses are important. You need to raise the awareness of the people. You need to coach the media people on how they can address coverage of the corruption stories. They need to be definitely objective, and at the same time how this message is always crucial, so they have to know quite well about the information that they disseminate, because it leaves an impact. So all in all, you need more programs of awareness that would be disseminated to the youth and to the people of the importance of combating corruption in the society. You need also to coach the media people on how to approach those issues of fighting corruption and the media coverage that is suitable to that file.
سعيد بالتواجد النهاردة في الندوة اللي بتنظمها كلية دار العلوم جامعة القاهرة. هي من أعرق الكليات بل هي الأعرق.
I'm very happy to participate in the session today organized by Dar Al Uloom Faculty in Cairo University. It's one of the oldest colleges, or maybe the oldest in the Arab region in its field. They are very keen to spread awareness and educate students about organizing a three-day festival entitled Egypt Combat Corruption. It's a pleasure for us today to talk about the media role in fighting corruption. Media has a major role in this regard. Media has a preventative role. The corruption is not only financial or administrative, but also sometimes there's political, social, economic, and moral corruption. The role of media is to make people aware of the corruption risks and also to follow up the corruption cases and present it to people, but without intimidation or underestimation, while respecting the investigation procedures when there is a corruption case. It is the duty of the media to publish it in its normal size and follow with it and present truth to people. Today I spoke about how media can face corruption.
بمكافحة الفساد بيكون لها دور كبير جدا.
طبعا في ظل توجيهات السيد الرئيس بمكافحة الفساد واللي أعلن طبعا شعار الكبير لا للفساد
Egypt Combat Corruption Festival. Upon the directives of President Fattah al-Sisi in the National Day of Auditory Authority to Combat Corruption, the Dean of the Faculty of Dar al-Uloom is following the steps of President al-Sisi. We started curbing corruption inside our faculty. We witnessed the dean facing one of the corruption figures in our faculty, and he was a professor. We started by ourselves, and we urge Cairo University and the whole country to combat corruption. We want to raise our country up and never go down.
المهرجان بشكل عام ده رابع مهرجان يكون في الكلية في عهد الدكتور عبد الوادي عبد المحسن
المهرجان This is the fourth festival under the leadership of Dr. عبد الوادي عبد المحسن the dean of the faculty of دار العلوم Egypt Combat Corruption is a three days conference and students are participating in organizing the conference and of course this makes them gain self-confidence Dr. عبد الوادي is helping us by all means and we had 100 leaders project scouting project and other projects and we are sure that the future is better.
Every year faculty held an important festival that's host some characters and they give us some advice in their career that's so good for us and make us ready for everything for the future.
I think the festival was very good for us and I think the society must look at the college in a different way because I think it really deserves it.
I am proud of this college for this great festival to open the all fields and all students to practice.